But first, a home in Cameron is likely a total loss following a house fire this afternoon. Thank you for joining us on 7 News at 11. I'm Colin Roos. That's according to first responders on scene who say they got the call to Dragon Highway at about 3:30. Fire Chief Michael Wiseman says that there were no injuries and that the cause has not been determined but likely started at the back of the home. Cameron, Limestone, 100, and Fork Ridge all responded to the scene, along with crews from AEP.